My Smart Blinds motor box is designed to fit inside the headrail of 2-inch horizontal blinds. However, if your headrail is shallow and your motor box does not easily fit, try inserting the bracket separately from the motor box and sliding the motor box into the bracket until it locks in place. If this doesn't work, you may need to install the motor box without the bracket. For more troubleshooting tips, watch our other videos or visit mysmartblinds.com/installation.